Hello everyone, this is Gomati Shankar. I am happy to meet you all in a new video. So thank you all my dear 29.5k subscribers. I thank each and every one of you right from the bottom of my heart. So thank you for supporting me. Keep sharing our videos and YouTube channel to all your trading circle. Let's keep the stock market very simple using price action strategies. So very quickly, without wasting time, let's see what happened in Bank Nifty so far. Now in my last video, CPR plus Dow theory in Bank Nifty, in my last video I discussed about Bank Nifty till June 11. Okay, till June 11 I discussed Bank Nifty, and I showed you how Dow theory is working in 1 hour chart of Bank Nifty. Okay, exactly at 12 minutes 36 seconds I have passed this video, so you can see clearly how Dow theory is working perfectly in 1 hour chart of Bank Nifty. So on 11th June I drawed a projection that Bank Nifty may go like this. See here, on June 11 I projected, okay, Bank Nifty will go down like this. Now exactly like this prediction about Dow theory, if you see Bank Nifty chart, let me show you 1 hour chart of Bank Nifty. What I will do, I will remove this session break so that you can see the chart clearly. So this is 1 hour chart of Bank Nifty. As I projected, see here, this is Dow theory. We are getting lower high. We are getting lower high. Every time we are getting lower high. Okay, this is how you draw a Dow theory. So if you see here, this is a high. This is 100 rupees. This is 90 rupees. This is 80 rupees, this is 60 rupees, and this is 50 rupees. Like this, each and every time the high is coming down slowly. This I projected on June 11, and exactly like that particular chart, see, Bank Nifty is going down. On June 11, I projected this Dow theory. Now exact way market is going down. Here I have projected till 19,200. Okay, I drawn till 19,200 based on this support line. Okay, so approximately Bank Nifty should touch 19,000. And exactly see here, Bank Nifty almost Bank Nifty is ready to come down to 19,000 level. Still Bank Nifty is having an active falling Dow theory. Okay, so once again the market may come up like this, again it may drop down, again it will go up and again it may drop down. So this is Dow theory. So as I said earlier, Dow theory is the trend formation for any script, any particular script, whether it is an index or a stock. Dow theory is the trend predictor. So now in 1 hour chart of Dow theory, Bank Nifty is in a 1 hour chart of Bank Nifty, it is forming a falling Dow theory. Now what should be your view for intraday? Now your view for intraday should be on the short side, because 1 hour chart is bearish. So in 5 minutes chart also you should look for short opportunities only. You should not go for long opportunities, because 1 hour chart is bearish. So in 5 minutes chart you should look only for shorting opportunities. Now let us go to 5 minutes chart and let us discuss our regular Bank Nifty review. Okay, so from June 12th let us analyze what happened, because previously we saw till June 11. Now let me switch off weekly and monthly high low. Okay. So, on June 12th, what happened? On June 12th, what happened to Bank Nifty? Let us discuss. On June 12th, market was opening down more than, see here, market was opening down below more than 800 points. A 700 to 800 points gap down in Bank Nifty. A 700 to 800 points gap down in Bank Nifty. Now I will tell you one thing. I will tell you one important thing. I am going to reveal you an important strategy now. See, market is gap is opening in a gap down of 700 to 1800 points. But market is not having the strength to go down. See here, market is opening in a gap down manner. Market is opening in a gap down manner. So, everybody is having a bearish bias. But see here, market is not coming down at all. Market is not coming down at all. See, if you are really a hero, you should beat two people. You should beat two villain. If you are really a Bahubali, you should beat 10 villain. But you are not a hero. You are zero. So only the market is unable to go down. If the market is really bearish, if the market is really having the power to go down, then in a gap down market, the market should go down only. But see, on this particular day, it is opening down for 700-800 points. After that, it is going up. See, there is no bear candles at all. There is no bear candles at all. So, this is totally a trap for retail traders. Ignore this day. See, if you are an experienced trader, you can trade. No problem. But my advice for retail traders is, in a gap down market, if the particular day low is broken, this is day low. The first candle low is day low. If the day low is broken, then you go for a short. If market is going up towards the CPR, it is little risky, because according to 1 hour chart, what is the trend? According to 1 hour chart, the market is bearish. How the market is bearish? As per Dow theory. So, in 1 hour chart of Bank Nifty, according to Dow theory, the market is bearish. So, in a 5 minutes chart, if the market is getting attracted towards CPR, don't take the trade, it is risky. Don't take the trade, it is risky. So, this is how you predict and time the market. So, on 12th, even though the market is going up, it is not suitable for beginners. It is not suitable for retail traders. We experienced traders, we will take some risk. Okay, we will make some small profits, we will do some small scalping, we will come out. But a retail trader, even though if he is entering, he will wait for a long time. So, on June 12th, it is totally a trap. Market is opening in a gap down manner. Bears are not having any energy. So only the market did not go down, it started to go up. And the total gap is filled. So on June 12th, it is not suitable for trade, especially for beginners. Now, on 1 hour chart, now on June 15, market is inside CPR. See here, the candles are inside CPR. Now I have told very clearly, CPR is like home. The candles are inside CPR and CPR is home for candles. We should not disturb the candles. Now, according to 1 hour chart, the market is bearish as per Dow theory. The market is bearish as per Dow theory. As per Dow theory, the market is bearish in 1 hour chart. Now, in 5 minutes chart, you should look only for shorting opportunities. Look at this particular candle. It is coming out of CPR. So from the home, the candles are coming out. Now you should look, you should do a short trade. You should take a short trade. You should short at that red candle. Keep your stop loss above CPR or above these candles. Okay. Above CPR or above these candles. Okay. Because this is called a swing high. Okay. So you are shorting in this red candle. Keep your stop loss above the swing high. Above this 5 minutes swing high. So what is your target? Your target is S1. As soon as your target is hit, immediately you should exit. You should not wait for a long time, because the distance between S1 and previous day low is very, very far, which signifies sideways market. So we are taking a short scalping trade only because of 1 hour trend. Only because of 1 hour trend, we are taking a small scalping trade. Understood? So on this particular day, even though the candles are inside CPR, you can short in this red candle because of 1 hour bearish Dow theory. Okay, so yesterday only one trade, and this particular trade is a beautiful trade for taking a short entry. Now what happened today? Now today the market is opening more than from here to here. The market is opening more than 500 points. The market is opening more than 500 points from previous day close. Now what you should do? See here, again I am telling the same thing which we saw for June 12. See, on June 12, market is opening down more than 700-800 points. The bears are not having power, so it went towards CPR. So it went towards CPR. Now see, on June 16, today, market is opening 500 points from previous close. Bulls are not having energy, so the candle came towards CPR. That's all, people. Very simple strategy. Here there is gap down. Bears are not having energy. See here. Bears are not having energy, so the market went towards CPR. Similarly, today the bulls are opening in a gap up of 500 points. There is no energy for bulls, so the candles came towards CPR. Very simple strategy. Now on June 12th, you should not go long, because in 1 hour the trend is bearish. Now today you can go short because the market is coming down towards CPR. The market is coming down towards CPR, and 1 hour chart is also bearish, so you can take a short trade. Where should I short? Where should I short? See here, you should wait for the candles to come near CPR. See here, if you are shorting somewhere around here, you will be under trouble, because previous day high is here and R1 is here. Always we are considering previous day high and R1 together only. I have taught you one strategy: if previous day high R1 is broken, go long. If previous day low S1 broken, go for short. I have taught this strategy, right? Why I am telling R1 previous day high, S1 previous day low? Because we should consider both together. Similarly, now for going short, we should short only in this red candle, because previous day high and R1 will act as a strong support. Previous day high and R1 will act as a strong support. So if you are shorting somewhere around here, you will be in trouble. You will be in trouble. So this is the candle where you should go for a short. What is your target? Your target is CPR. Any one line you can keep it as a target. So the first line you can keep it as your target. Where is your stop loss? You can keep your stop loss R1 previous day high 50%. Exactly at 50% you can keep your stop loss. Or even above also you can keep your stop loss. No problem. Both are technically correct. So this is your short entry. And where is your target? Your target is CPR. Very simple. That's all. Only one trade. One trade. So we are shorting today only because of 1 hour Dow theory. In 1 hour Dow theory, Bank Nifty, the market is bearish. So we are taking a short entry in 5 minutes chart. Even though the market goes 1000 to 2000 points, we will not go for a long entry. We will not go for a long entry. We should not go against the market. We should go with the market. Market is like a friend. Okay. We should travel along with the market. You should not be against the market. Okay. So that's all, people. This is what I wanted to tell you in today's Bank Nifty review. So this is how we trade. We discuss about Bank Nifty. We discuss price action trading. We discuss a lot and lot of charts. Okay, we filter out gap up, gap down stocks. We discuss how, what is happening in that particular stocks. So if you want to join my students group, if you want to discuss with us, okay, see, if you are going for exam, you should go alone. But if you want to study, you should study together. Group study always helps you to understand a concept very easy. Okay, so that in exam you can write easily. Similarly, in stock market, you should learn together. You should learn price action together. You should learn analysis together. In live market, you should execute alone. Live market is like an exam. You should execute alone. But studying, you should do together. Okay, so if you are interested to learn, then you can join my students group. Okay. So thank you, my dear people. Keep supporting. So thank you. Together we grow as a price action trading community.